DNA makes everything who you are. But what would happen if all of a sudden all the DNA in your body vanished? If you're thinking instant death, then you're wrong. Hey everyone, this is TyroScience, simplified science to make you smarter. Before we discuss DNA, let's talk about a mushroom called Amanita bisporigera, or the destroying angel. It is a small, white, harmless looking mushroom. If you ever eat it, you will be fine for rest of the day. The very next day, you will suffer from vomiting, abdominal pain, and diarrhea. And after that, you will be fine again. The thing is, the moment you feel better, it's already too late for you. The mushroom did its job. This stage is called a walking ghost phase, when you feel absolutely fine, but the end is near. We will come back to it in a minute. DNA is necessary for production of proteins, the regulation, metabolism, and reproduction of cells. So basically, it helps in formation of new cells and their proper functioning. When you lose all your DNA, you will suddenly feel 1/3 of a pound lighter, which you wouldn't even feel, and everything will appear as if nothing is wrong. Since it has actually never happened to anyone, we have to look at the instances which are closest to it. And the closest one is radiation poisoning. Gamma radiations harm you by damaging your DNA. DNA destruction halts the production of new cells. The first effect is noticed by bone marrow and stomach lining. Bone marrow produces white blood cells that help you fight infections. Without it, your immune system weakens considerably and your body loses the ability to fight infections. The scariest part about radiation poisoning is the walking ghost phase, where body is still working with the old cells. Just like destroying angel mushroom, which affects the cells in similar fashion. Losing DNA will result in abdominal pain and nausea because stomach lining can't produce new cells, and complete collapse of the immune system. And finally, death in a few days, not instantly, due to an infection or systematic organ failure. Please hit the subscribe button if you want to see more videos like this. Don't forget to like, comment, and share. And as always, keep learning, keep exploring until you know everything.